this flashlight works.
You just flip the switch.
No! I mean, how does it work?
I don't know. Let's see. It looks like the battery makes electric charge separate, creating an electric field.
And move, creating a magnetic field. Together, they transport energy through space.
That leaves the sides of the battery.
And enters the light bulb from the space around it.
Heating the filament white hot.
Cool. The energy flows outside the wires, not inside. What a powerful idea.